guys, Dre Officer. Hey guys, Dre Officer is here. And yeah, I'm back with another video, and my laptop is running well, so I'm not processing and fine. And this will be Borderlands. We got ripped off in the description when we're buying it. It said Borderlands 2 is the one that we wanted, but we got Borderlands 1 with all the plugins, so at least we got
the plugins we don't have activated.
Well, yeah. No, the bug is destroyed. Where is activated? Start a new game? Yeah.
What? No, I pressed. Oh, oops.
New game. I can record for 38 minutes and 9 seconds.
Actually, pretty long. Huh?
No.
What about treasure hunters?
No, Artie, let them see.
Have I got a story
actually
for you?
Actually, wow. Okay, see you guys in a minute.
This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend, many people tell it, the legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And its colored guardian angel appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Most importantly, me.
I'm gonna tell you guys everything about these characters. So I'm
we have played this game before.
Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
He told you.
Okay, here, I will read you guys everything about these characters. After all these
things. Oh, wow, maybe this was part two.
Doesn't matter.
Play
it correct.
You, soldier man, are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lancio?
Okay.
And what
soldier, military trained killer, preferred weapons, combat rifle and shotgun, action skill, Scorpio turret, hunter, master of long range combat, preferred weapons, sniper rifles and revolvers, action skill, blood wing, burst sure I don't know how to say that. Ignores pain and hits hard. Prefers weapon, explosive weapon, and
his fist.
Action skill, burster. Soren, I don't know how to say that. Use description and tricky. Preferred weapons, ancient dairy, truck, and coarser guns. Action skill, spacewalk,
aka walk. Sorry guys if it be slow because we made a little running. Because I'm using this remote, it's a blue one. These right here, we tried a wireless one that's broken. These, and it didn't work. I'm trying to press it and it won't quit the noise because the old one, like the things start to crack and we start to shatter in the remote. So, sorry if I was talking too loud. I'll contact you again
soon. Yeah, sorry, I already did ignore it.
I think it was $2.99.
$2.99?
Huh? For this game? How much was it?
I really don't know. All I
know. We had this game for a while. I have a count that was over 19. Don't worry about saying
goodbye. I'm Artie, sure why did you put your foot up there? Again soon
enough. Because.
You want to?
Get off my bus. Get so off my rude! Bus. Get off my bus. Me and Robert gonna.
Artie, what would you do if I wrecked you?
Where's the trash can?
Oh, I want to spin my head. Can I spin the head, Artie?
Sure. Well, probably not, because
just spin the hood.
People can get across the snowboard. Like, they can get these. There's a trash can! Trash can!
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name,
Clapchat.
Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dahl Corporation.
Nerd. I feel tired. Night.
We'll be back after we take a nap.
Okay, we're
this
back.
This way, please.
I got a shot going.
I got.
Hey, come back here. Wait. Hey, stand still. Oh, wait, stop. Stand still. I have to crouch.
Or this could be back to part two. Cause
stop.
I know
it's not.
I'm over here.
You look tinier to me.
What's cause I crouch? Wait.
Even though if I'm
wait.
I'm not saying you still look tinier. Okay.
I'm over here. And
wait, hold on. Okay, I broke my remote, so now I can just do this. Show them all your
time.
Step right up. This is
Mike.
The new U station.
You're too big. Your leg is going to me.
What am I screaming at? But
your leg is going to me.
First person to open is awesome.
Excellent. Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Right
sure,
this way.
Peaceful. Not like the other 13 times you already dragged me to play this game. I almost died. Oh, I missed something.
Okay,
it's blue!
I'm over here!
No one cares! Lol. I'm funny.
Yeah, you are.
I'm leaving you. Goodbye.
I'm over here!
Oh, I activated it.
Okay, I'm ready. You like how it looks? Try snipe.
Fire at each other.
It is split screen, because me and Robert don't have two PS3s. So
this is me. Right here. This is me, Blumenhoff. Already show them which screen's yours.
And this one. This one. Well, welcome. Look where I am. I'm not moving.
Bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using
I
us as target practice.
No, I'm fine.
And open! Yes.
Ow. Look out. Guys, look. No hands.
By the way, this probably isn't going to be a kid-friendly series for one, there's a lot of gore. Two, me not even like curse a little, so
yeah. So don't mind.
If you're not about to do this stuff, don't watch the series.
Yeah, we would do it once in a while.
We'll try avoiding it, but if it happens, just don't watch.
Yeah. You got some ammo over here, Rob.
What?
We take turns of ammo. Who gets who?
They don't have care. I'm off. Something I realized though is that the way you get your ammo is whoever kills it, you drop like too much of your ammo.
No, I killed the one dude that had that one.
Do I get dibs on gun?
No, I do. Last time you did.
Well, which one are you gonna take?
The one that you took before.
Oh, you're mean.
Wow, that looks like it could do some damage.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, let's get this gate open.
That's 10 damage. Mine is just 2 more damage.
Hey, mine's good for any though.
Seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
Yeah, you look damaged.
This isn't working.
I can have punch away.
Click, this way.
You want to take me on?
Nah. You can't even, anyways, because you're even worse. Okay.
No. Where you pushed it down.
Lead.
Bob, if you get your thing red, then like aim, it walks on to them.
I know.
Okay. I know, Bimbo.
Oh. I ate the mother load. Beautiful. Delicious.
Kill, I need that kill. So I was able to get ammo for this thing.
Get ammo and leave you ammo left? Oh, take it.
I need that ammo.
Anyone need some help?
I need that! Look how much I got!
Oh, I'm dead.
So that's Robert, your middle one.
Why?
Coming. Saving him.
I can't believe that we got ripped off for this game. Why am I not mad at you?
I knew you were the right person. I'm grabbing all the healers.
Can I just I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
I did?
I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone.
Oh, we're already stands next to the thing. And we have to press the mic back there.
Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
What the? Back then, he was right here. We didn't know about that. We just knew this.
I didn't shoot the button or anything.
I got it.
Magic.
Oh, there you go.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name said, they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license. So now I can have vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doctor.
I pay in.
Yay.
Yourself killed, not you.
I'm level 2.
Now that we're done with all that, please find
level 2 too, Robert. If there's any ammo for me, I'll take it gladly.
I'm just going for dibs.
We share the money. Yeah, that's
that
good.
Yeah, we are. Oh god. Oh, I think it was exploding.
Oh my god, I'm leaking. I think I'm leaking.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh, it's still battle joy.
Yeah, that's what I think of the Star Wars mode after. Punch. I'm surprised. Punch has been such a good aim. after Sorrow's Rivals came out.